Here we are again. I really didn't want to make another video on this. Staring off in here into the abyss of the sunset. It's a lot to take in, I know. Lost two very valuable members to the furry ASMR community, let alone the whole furry community altogether. It's a lot to take in. In the past couple of days, I've been just very, just stuck in shock. It's hard to explain. I can't even get a grasp of my emotions. It's a lot to take in. I haven't been able to sleep or eat or drink for the past couple of days, and it's just, they'll be missed among all of us. They will be. I really wanted to meet them, you know. We all did. But we didn't get the chance to. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so devastated by this. I can't sleep. Hurts so much. It feels like I've been shot in the chest. I can't feel anything. And it hurts so goddamn much. I want to feel something, but I just can't. I miss you too. I miss you both. Wish we could have done more to help you guys. We really did. But I hate saying this phrase, but what's done is done. And well, I just hope to see you guys on the other side, okay? One day. One day. And as I said before, till we meet again,